Who will head Congress in Kerala? The political riddle finally has an answer. K Sudhakaran is the new KPCC president. This is TalkOut and I am Ragesh. Sudhakaran, the Kannur MP, replaces Mullappally Ramachandran, who was forced to step down after the Congress shock defeat in the assembly polls in Kerala. Sudhakaran is 73 and his appointment has nothing to do with the much needed generation shift in the party top brass. Still, his appointment signals a change in the party's style of functioning. Why Sudhakaran? Sudhakaran is anti-CPM to the core. He is the Congress antithesis to the CPM's muscle power in Kannur. The simple logic behind ACC's choice of Sudhakaran must be that he can pump in some much needed adrenaline to the party machinery at a time when the cadre's confidence is at its lowest point. By picking Sudhakaran, ACC has once again made it clear that it's no more willing to entertain the factional feud between Ummanchandy and Ramesh Chennithala. But then, this was the same logic behind picking V.M. Sudhiran and Mullappally, the two previous presidents. Both the experiments failed as factionalism flourished. This time, there is a difference though. Unlike Sudhiran and Mullappally, Sudhakaran is a mass leader. He has a fan base among party supporters across the state. His appointment is sure to make them happy and active. This may help Sudhakaran to strengthen or rebuild the organization in areas where it is weak. With Sudhakaran at the helm, the Congress state unit is also taking a risk. Sudhakaran is no VD Sadhishan. Sadhishan's appointment as opposition leader helped the party earn some quick points in perception building. Even Congress hardcore opponents had nothing much to attack Sadhishan. Sudhakaran, on the other hand, comes with the baggage of a series of controversies and controversial remarks. His personal attacks on Pinarayi Vijayan has done more harm to the party than good. More than once, he has made statements that prove his sense of gender equality has not been updated yet. His pre-poll remark about a possible exodus of Congress workers to the BJP earned the party much ridicule. Still, ACC has gone for what could be termed a gamble because the election results have made it clear that change is inevitable. For good or bad, the time has to tell. We will meet again next week to talk out another key event in Kerala. Till then, stay safe.